Joe.
It's gonna take me a little longer than usual to get this fish in. They're super strong. But it's a good morning workout. Woo! Keep seeing the rooster fish mixed in with all kinds of fish here, feeding frenzy this morning. So we're trying to get past all the other fish to get to the ones we really want. But check out this view, guys, so beautiful. Alright, I see him on the surface. Okay. Another big track. He loves making a noise. It's like he's communicating with him. Tell them not to come back. Check it out, guys. Big jack here. The ones in Florida actually have a lot more yellow. This one, it's just a little bit of yellow here on the tail, and it's pretty much gray, white, a little bit different, but same strength, very strong. So I'm gonna go ahead and release this guy. Woo! And try to catch a rooster. Waiting for the roosters to show up. I don't mind catching dolphin. Oh, wait. Woo! I'm just gonna jump. one. Yeah, he won't give me a chance to get in line. Felipe's information is gonna be in the description down below if you wanna catch a bunch of fish here in La Ventana, Mexico. Beautiful setting, fish are biting, awesome day. Oh, right there, there's a big jack.
Big one.
Woo, finally see some color. Felipe's calling them already. This one ate a live bait. Woo, look how beautiful he is. I just lost my, the handle. Do you see it anywhere?
I lost one of my handles like that the other day, too, on those things.
Yeah.
They come off easy.
Not good.
No.
Especially when the fish is right on the surface.
Fighting the fish and your tackle.
Big boy, less big circle, and you're in. There you go. I think he's ready for you. Woo, what a beast. What a beast. Got him.
Not quite the rooster fish he was after.
But it was a good fight.
Yes, it was. What a
It was monster. Just a warm-up, like he was saying. You know, you fight some jacks and then you get the rooster fish. Another jack that put up a great fight. I'm gonna put him in the water, release him. Kick out of my hands. There. There he goes. Nice. Thank you. this fish must be really big because I haven't even seen its color yet, staying down. All right, guys, looks like it's another needlefish. Biggest one I've ever seen. Seriously. Check out this needlefish.
Wow.
As long as you.
Woo! Yeah. All right, guys, so usually I don't draw too much attention to a needlefish, but I've never seen one this size. And look at all the teeth right here. So crazy. All right. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and release him. Just wanted to show you guys that. Throw him in the water. There he goes. There he goes. Awesome.